On the campaign trail, Trump frequently attacked China, a currency manipulator. This is so, but Reade points out that their recent actions have been to strengthen the yuan, a result that Trump wants. As a result, he has no reason to press this issue right now.